Hey, it's Christian 313, and today I want to talk about the top 10 ways to making money online. As you guys all know, the internet is growing out of this world. It's growing fast, and the possibilities of making money are endless. So I devised a list of the top 10 ways to show you guys how to make money online that are easy and fast. But then again, you're not going to make money or a fortune overnight like you might think you will. It takes dedication and time. So starting off with number 10, gambling. This isn't the smartest or easiest way to make money. You have to know what you're doing. And trust me, you have to know the right sites to go to too. You don't want to go to the most popular gambling site because that's where the smart gamblers are to take money from people like you. You have to work your way up to those websites. Go to the low-key websites to gamble or sports bet or whatever it is, and then work your way up. Number 9, online contest / sweepstakes. Fill out a whole bunch of applications to win a million, a thousand, a car, or whatever the contest is. And I guarantee you, if you fill out enough, you're bound to win at least one, or however lucky you get, you could win up to 5. It doesn't matter. Number 8, Facebook / Twitter. You're probably thinking to yourself, how can I make money off Facebook or Twitter? Well, it's pretty simple. If you have a company or a way of making money at home, Facebook / Twitter is free advertising. You can sell your product to anyone on Facebook or Twitter. Make a Facebook page, something unique, and have people come in there and then show your product off to all those people. Or Twitter, same thing. Number 7, blogging. If you have something that you're good at that's really unique, or you have a niche in the system that you like to talk about, then start a blog and make it interesting so people want to come back to your blog. Trust me, no one wants to watch a boring blog. Number 6, online surveys. There's a lot of online surveys out there that you can go to and make a fast buck or two, and it's pretty easy to sign up. All you do is submit your email and start the survey. Number 5, eBay / Craigslist. Take a look around your room or house, look for stuff that you don't use anymore, and go to eBay or Craigslist and sell it. Probably the fastest way to make money out there. Number 4, flipping websites. You're probably thinking, what's flipping websites? It's where you take a website and then you turn around and sell it or flip it. It's pretty easy to make websites. There's a lot of templates out there. If you know what you're doing, you can make a lot of money off this way. That's why it's so high on the list. Number 3, if you know what you're doing, you can make a fortune. Starting a website is not as hard as people think. With all the code, you don't need to know code anymore. There's templates out there, like I said before. If you have a great website idea or plan or whatever it is, you throw it out there and see how it goes. You make money off websites by placing ads on the websites that people go to and they click on it and you make money off that. Number 2, Google AdSense. Google is king of the internet, as everyone knows. You can place Google AdSense in your website, blog, vlog, YouTube, or basically anything on the internet and you can make money. Like I said before, when people click on an ad, with Google AdSense, you basically make about 80% of the money and the other 20% goes to Google. Companies out there pay Google to place their ads in relevant subjects. So say you're doing a vlog on fishing. They're going to place an ad about fishing in your vlog so someone will click on it. Pretty easy way to make money out there, right? And the number one way to making money that tops off my list, YouTube. YouTube is partners with Google, the king of the internet, like I said before. If you have a niche in the system, make videos about it and place them on YouTube. Start your career right there. There's people that are making millions off YouTube right now. I want you guys to look up Ray Williams Johnson in the search on YouTube. Look how many views he has a day because he has quality and interesting content that he places on YouTube. That's why he's the leading subscriber of all time on YouTube. And he is the godfather of YouTube. He's making a fortune. Don't forget to subscribe. There's going to be many more videos to come. Tell me what you guys think by leaving a comment below. Please like the video. And don't forget to favorite. It's my pleasure, Grisham313, to present you guys with this. Have a nice day.